Hello and welcome to Team 16's short interview and brief demonstration. I'm Jordan Lominek.
I'm Ryan D'Ambrosia.
Today we are here with our variable angle target training system. This is Lockheed Martin's stationary infantry target. It allows military and law enforcement agencies to have a more realistic training environment. Ryan, why did you choose to work for this project?
So I chose this project specifically because Lockheed Martin was sponsoring it, and they're a large space and defense contract which I'm personally interested in as I move forward through my career. And it also gave me the opportunity to showcase my mechatronic skills and background learned through this college. So I actually have a question for you, Jordan. What advice would you have for the next class of senior design students?
My advice for the next class would be go ahead and 3D print some of your components to check the fitment before actually going ahead and manufacturing them. And then I would also advise you to have weekly team meetings just so you can stay on task. We are now going to start with our demonstration. We are going to lower our system into the start position. From this position, Ryan will give the command to raise our system to the concealed position. From here, we will either expose a friendly or foe target. From our friendly target, we will now transition 180 degrees to expose our foe. From this position, we will return to the concealed. And from here, we will lower our target to the start position. Thank you.